Hello, my name is Marja-Liisa Lappalainen. I am from Finland. God saved me 1981. I was at that time very young dentist. I had got very rare blood disease, and doctor said to me that you will die after 8 years. You have got this sickness. And in that time, I was thinking that I don't want to go to hell. I want to go to heaven. So I decided to follow Jesus, and I gave my life to him. And that time he also said that this sickness will not be your death. It will not kill you. So he will heal me. And I got that disease 25 years. And one day I was driving back to my working place. So I just prayed, God, you promised to heal me. So in that morning, I just reminded my Jesus that you promised to heal me. So he healed me in that morning when I was driving back to my working place. So our God always keeps his promises. And then 2007, he just sent me to Indonesia. Indonesian city called Semarang. There was Pastor Peter Yangde's festival in that time, and I was one team member. And one Sunday we visited with some of my friends a little satellite church, and then I saw there one text on the wall, win the lost at any cost. And Holy Spirit asked me, would you like to win the lost at any cost? And I answered, yes, I would like to. And he gave me also the understanding that I will travel a lot. And so I said to him, well, you know that I don't know anybody, and nobody knows me, so you have to arrange everything. So already he knew that, but I just reminded him also about that fact. So after that, he sent me to India. I was speaking in a festival there. And he also gave me all the messages. They were all my first English sermons I kept. And after that, he sent me to Malaysia. I was many times in Malaysia, maybe 15 times I've been in Malaysia and Borneo Islands, and also lived there half a year as a missionary. And then he sent me to Nepal, Sri Lanka, Himalaya, North India, West Bengal, and then to Vietnam, Congo, and Philippines, and many, many times to Indonesia. 2011, my profession, because I'm a dentist, it came as my tool in these trips. I began to keep these dental clinics and giving messages about Jesus and salvation and everything to my patients, and many, many people got saved in my clinic. And every time I travel to a different countries, all my patients, they have are given a message from Jesus, because this all my work, my mission work, is because of Jesus, what he has done on the cross, and I'm only his servant. And every time my mission journeys are just because I want to glorify Jesus' name. And many people have asked me, how can I get all those countries? How is it possible for me to travel in so many countries? It's only because my organization is Heavenly Office. And they know in my Heavenly Office where I should go. So step by step, I know all those countries I'm going. Of course, beforehand, because I have to also buy the tickets and have all organized all the villages and people I can reach there. But all I do is because of Jesus, and because he is the head of my Heavenly Office, he always organizes everything. When I said in Indonesia 2007, I don't know anybody and nobody knows me, you have to organize everything. So he has done that, and he is continuously is doing that also. Now I'm going in this July in Indonesian Sulawesi, Makassar area, and in October, if God allows, to Himalaya once again. But the next steps after that, I don't know, but I trust to my Jesus and Holy Spirit. He will lead me every time, wherever I go, and He will always help me to evangelize all those people He has brought me as a patient. So He is the organizer and I'm the servant. I just hope to everybody of you that God will bless you and call you, and you will obey what He's saying to you. God bless you all. Amen.